far as morning coffees go, this is not half bad. This is why I love this country so much. Because it's just the best of all seasons. You go from mad cold with all the fun that comes with winter, and now the beginning of a boiling hot summer. Alrighty, we are just about ready to head off to the next spot, and this is going to be the last night in convoy, unfortunately. Connor needs to head off, so hopefully it's going to be a decent park up. But yeah, the weather changed a bit here. We were sunning ourselves on that deck thing, but now it's gone cloudy and a bit chilly, so it's okay to leave now. It's a suitable time. Just getting ready and then we're off.
Oh, you just caught me feeling my balls. Blooper!
I think it'd be wise if I didn't park exactly here. Oh my god.
They said they just collect all the small shit.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Maybe we go that way a bit. Bit wet.
That's got the juice out. I don't think, you know, I've had this out since I put the new wheels on. It's really down. New wheels. On the back.
Oh, right.
I never used to angle this much.
So unnecessary, but necessary at the same time.
Exactly. Bury it into the floor. It's got to complete the bloody gay camp.
They are here. Okay.
And comes in, leaves tracks everywhere, ruining the wild.
Yeah.
There's that sound of motivation. Slamming them pins in now, getting ready. Get some bloody sun still. Oh. What did the tank come back up to?
Four.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, just under. What's that? Rock? Don't know what you mean. There it is.
Ooh, the slate. That's the point. Where are the dog twists?
Why don't you come here?
Being an extra special little bellend today, aren't you, mate? No. Come on. Find your way in. Yes. No. Yes. Oh my god. Well, they're a bust.
Even though it's basically summer, but nobody needs to know that.
Yeah. Winter van life survival. With my Pilsner.
You don't need to tilt your panels though. It doesn't actually do anything.
According to the experts.
Doesn't make any difference whatsoever.
Why do people bother putting them on their roofs or walls?
You might as well put them under the van.
Yeah. Oh, I recognise that stuff.
Yeah.
Come into use as well, did it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's good shit, that.
Knew I'd have a job for it one day.
Mm.
Liam is, knows his stuff.
Ooh. I did over there, Liam. We went down a bit of a rabbit hole with him, actually.
I love his programmes, they're brilliant.
Mm.
I've learnt almost everything I know from watching them.
We did find it really funny though, like, we'd had a smoke.
Yeah.
And we just found it hilarious that every time he comes up to us with it, it's...
Yeah.
So we'd go from the land doing a ray.
Just like, do a ray.
Here we find a stick. This can be used for many different types of things. Ray.
And resume all the photo taking with all the devices again.
Yes.
agrees. Norway agrees.
Yeah. All the yodelers. The gases.
Sit. Pull. Until next time.
Yeah man, take it easy dude. Catch you soon.
Safe drive.